Okay, here you have my test stand. It's a test bench for different types of electric motors, and you can put whatever you like to test here, even gas powered if you like, but it smells. In that case, you have to go outside maybe. I prefer electric anyway. This is to get put together with an EGL3 system that is connected to this computer with a USB cable, where I can collect all the data from the digital scale here, which is not are in a good connection now because it's not powered the system. Then it shows a little bit strange values. I can switch off instead. It's a good value for if you want to test the motor and then need to see how much static thrust you have, and you can even measure batteries to compare them, and you can test out what kind of propeller you want to use and see how much ampere draw you have, and it's a quite useful tool. And so, and then we have the pack voltage over here. Now it reached, this is a recording, so I stopped the recording here. It's like a player, and so this is why it's showing some figures. And then we have the amp draw, and we have the RPM down here. This value is a little bit hard to get to know exactly. It has to be calculated to get the correct figures. This is just the voltage now. It's converted from it's a modified scale for fishing, and then it's cables from that to an analog to digital converter, and then it shows this value. So I have to calculate to get the correct value, and it's a little bit pity that it's not shown in the screen, but it's at least for me it's a little bit too expensive to let EGL3 to arrange so it can get it converted inside the system. So it's going to be like this for the moment. I will tell you that in this first file we're going to show it's 0 kilos when it's 1.28 there, and it's going to come up to 1.48, and that is equal with 1.56 kilos. I will start here to play this file. You can follow the amp draw. It's I usually wait a little bit. Now it starts rotating a little bit, and then I stabilize for full power for a short while. So here you can see just the value, but it's equal to 1.56 kilos, and you have the RPM and voltage and the ampere. This one is moving, if it's possible to see. So then it pulls in a it's pulling this cables to the digital scale, and then I have all other parameters hooked up. We have a pitot tube over here which tells the air stream speed when it comes behind there. It's maybe not 100% accurate readings, but it's a good comparison between, if you have the same setup, you can at least see the differences. Then you have engine temperature on the outside here. It's of course much warmer inside. And you have even these small cables are for the RPM measurement. Okay, then maybe I understand a little bit more about my nice little tool.